Also new tonight, two Canadian companies are buying Westinghouse Electric. Cameco Corporation and Brookfield Renewable Partners are buying the company for $7.8 billion. It's a deal that could revive nuclear power as countries aim to reduce the use of carbon-based fuels. It's not clear what the sale could mean for Westinghouse operations in Cranberry.